E11even is a Swedish company that has mobile TV production as our main business. The customers are mostly found in the public sector, but we also produce a lot of concerts with bands and artists, and always in different environments and locations. That's why our equipment must be mobile and scalable. Since we started working with the digital TV production, our core equipment has always been a bunch of Panasonic PTC cameras. We mainly work with digital protocols such as NDI, SRT and so on in our productions. And since Panasonic been early to adopt these protocols, our choice of equipment has been really easy. When we needed to add the ability to use 4K in our workflow, the UE100 appeared. The pandemic made it impossible for us to see or test the camera live, so we had to be bold and order a bunch of these anyway. Now we are doing the most of our production with the UE100s, and we haven't regretted our choice. We also have some Panasonic camcorders, such as the CX350, in our toolbox that we combine as needed. Through the years, we have tested several different brands, and in particular PTC cameras. But we always end up going back to Panasonic, partly for the reason that they are easy to install, use and control. One benefit is that the UE100 has most of the protocols we use factory installed. We also noticed that the UE100 has a very fine pan and tilt movement, which allows us to get better image compositions. The fact that they can deliver different formats in various outputs is really useful if we need to deliver different qualities of the project for multiple purposes. Full NDI is amazing. The web interface is very good, clear and fast to work with. And the size of the camera is perfect. We were afraid the UE100 sensor would not be able to handle the difficult lighting conditions that some assignments have. Now, after using them for a few months, we're no longer worried. These cameras deliver above our expectations.